Hello, in this video I am going to discuss on problems of material science which comes under module 5 of engineering physics prescribed by BTU. So here I am going to take up the first problem, that is the dielectric constant of helium at 0 degree centigrade is 1.000074. The density of atoms is 2.7 × 10⁻²⁵ per meter cube. Calculate the dipole moment induced in each atom when the gas is in an electric field of 3 × 10⁴ volt per meter. So this is what the problem given. So here the given data is the dielectric constant of helium at 0 degree centigrade, that is epsilon r, is equal to 1.000074, and that now density of helium atom is found to be, so density means the number of atoms per unit volume, that is n is given, that is 2.7 × 10⁻²⁵ per meter cube, and the applied electric field is taken as 3 × 10⁴ volt per meter. So here we have to calculate dipole moment induced in each atom, and the dipole moment is given by alpha e into e. So here alpha e is nothing but electronic polarizability, and we have a formula for alpha e, that is equal to epsilon 0 into epsilon r minus 1 by n, and after substituting all the parameters given, the value of alpha e is calculated as 2.4255 × 10⁻⁻¹. So the dipole moment is given by alpha e into e. So after substituting the values, the value of dipole moment is calculated as 7.2767 × 10⁻³⁷ coulomb meter. So this is what the answer we got out of this problem. Next, the electronic polarization of krypton gas is 3.54 × 10⁻⁴ farad meter square. If the gas contains 2.7 × 10⁻25 atoms per meter cube at NTP, calculate the dielectric constant. So this is what the problem given. So here the electronic polarization alpha e value is 3.54 × 10⁻⁴ farad meter square. Number density of krypton atoms, that is n, is equal to 2.7 × 10⁻25 per meter cube, and the dielectric constant at NTP, that is epsilon r, that we have to calculate now. And we are having a relationship, that is epsilon r, that is epsilon 0 into epsilon r minus 1 is equal to n into alpha e. This is the relation. So here epsilon r minus 1 can be written as capital N into alpha e by epsilon 0. So after simplification, the value of epsilon r will be equal to 1.00108. therefore the dielectric constant of krypton at NTP is written as 1.00108. Next problem is, find the polarization produced in a dielectric medium of relative permittivity 15 in presence of an electric field of 500 volt per meter. So here the relative permittivity, that is epsilon r, is equal to 15, and the strength of electric field capital E is equal to 500 volt per meter. And here we have to calculate what is polarization P. And we are having a relationship for polarization P is equal to epsilon naught into epsilon r minus 1 into E. So after substituting all the parameters given, the value of P will be evaluated as 6.198 × 10⁻⁸ coulomb per meter square. So the polarization produced in the medium is 6.198 × 10⁻⁸ coulomb per meter square. Next problem is, the dielectric constant of sulfur is 3.4, Assuming a cubic lattice for its structure, calculate the electronic polarizability of sulfur. So here the density of sulfur is 2.07 gram per cc and the atomic weight is 32.07. So the given data is dielectric constant epsilon r is equal to 3.4 and the density is 2.07 gram per cc, that is equal to 2.07 into 10^3 kg per meter cube, and the atomic weight is given as 32.07. And the crystal structure of sulfur is found to be cubic here, and here we have to find out what is electronic polarizability of sulfur, that is alpha E. And as according to Clausius-Mossetti relation, we are having a formula epsilon r minus 1 by epsilon r plus 2 is equal to n into alpha E by 3 epsilon 0. This is Clausius-Mossetti equation. So after simplification, we will get alpha E is equal to 3 epsilon 0 by capital N into epsilon r minus 1 by epsilon r plus 2. And here N is nothing but the number of atoms per unit volume that can be calculated by making use of the following formula. So after simplifying, we will get the value of N is equal to 3.89 into 10^28 per meter cube. And further, by considering the formula, the value of alpha E can be evaluated as 3.05 into 10^-40 farad meter square. Therefore, the electronic polarizability of sulfur is 3.035 into 10^-40 farad meter square. Thank you.